Yo, what's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Closure. Wow, Closure? Closure. Closure. Yes, this is still Closure. When we last left off, we had actually made a critical error right at the end of the puzzle, making it that we have to do the entire thing over again. Because apparently, I probably could have completed it without having both of the orbs, but if I want to get the sparkly, then I definitely need both of the orbs. And though I haven't actually done very well at collecting all of them, I have been collecting a few, and since I do know that I can collect one more here, I'm going to, basically. And so in order to do that, I'm going to need both of these light orbs, which is perfectly fine. We can just very quickly try and do this puzzle over again. And now that I know what I'm doing, because I did complete the puzzle off camera, I am quite certain I will be able to complete this puzzle much more quickly this time without making that stupid mistake right at the end of putting the one orb to go up here on its own without me, where I had no way of getting it back. Now, reposition this. Because I'll explain how I got to the answer for the puzzle when we get to it. Because it was... I felt really stupid when we got there. So now we're gonna not ruin everything. Which is very unlike us, but it's okay. We can handle it. We can do this. Put the light down, grab the next one. Okay. So here's the deal. I got really frustrated and basically just decided that I was going to throw myself down this pit here. And it wasn't until, like, basically right now that I discovered there was actually an arrow pointing down. But, yeah. So, there's a moth over here. And when I did this last time, I didn't have the second orb, so I had no way to get back. It was fantastic. With massive amounts of sarcasm. Alright, so now we're in a new place. Okay. Totally not creepy. Whoa, what the hell? Okay. I guess cats just explode now, instead of getting scared. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, if the camera's moving with me, that's probably the direction I'm supposed to go, so let's go the wrong way first. Nothing. Alright. Total waste of time. Gotta love wasting time. Well, let's just see what's over here then. Hopefully no more exploding cats. What the hell? It's like a weird tree. Hopefully no more exploding cats. Cause I was not expecting that. There's a fence. More fence. More forest? Fire hydrant, some blinking lights. Oh, this is an old puzzle. Okay, let's follow this around then. Ah! Okay. Cool beans. Hang on, this is my house! Did I just, like, go to the carnival and come back home? I'm confused. So confused. Whoa. And there's an achievement. Alright, so... Well, we finished all these three. Now, just 10 more? Or is there something more to the right? No, that's it. Alright, we're nearing the end. Let's find out what's in door number 4. Okay. I wonder who will be in this section. Well, I guess I'm just gonna be myself. Is it gone forever? No, it's gonna show up on the other side. I feel like I've already done this puzzle wrong. Oh, yep. I will restart. Shut up, game. Okay, so that just destroys it. And I need 3 orbs here? How do I... Well, let's restart then. I think this key is safe there. Okay, I just need to get this orb on top to come down here, so let's do that. Okay. Okay. And... Yep. Oh. Jesus. Right. Well, I have no idea what I'm doing. No idea at all. Well, I guess I've lost one orb forever because of that. And how far? Aha! Okay. And what, so over further? Anything over further? Another light. Haha! I wonder if I'll somehow... Okay. Well, that's good, because now I can move this key over to here, but I still... How... There's no way for me to follow that. I can't illuminate them from the bottom. And if I put that in there, then I can never come back. Right. So... This light will eventually show up. No. I really don't know how to do this. Well, I know I have to do this part. No, that wouldn't have worked either. I was gonna say, use the lights, leave them on top in order to get back, but that's actually not gonna be of any help. Will this go in here? Oh, there's a thought. I wonder if I can maneuver. Nope, no I can't. Nope, okay. So, I'm gonna take some time to try and figure this one out, and when we come back in just a moment, I will have figured out how this puzzle works. Okay, so I wasn't actually too far off with what I was doing. I was just not thinking clearly about the one of the mechanics here, which was that when I put the orbs into the that one pedestal thing that breaks them, it seems to transport. Oh crap! Nope. When I put the orbs into this one, it breaks them, but makes another one in the cradle on the right. So, I need to do something with the balls on the vines. Okay, that's one done, and two done. And you'll understand more what I'm saying in a second here. Here we go. Grab the key. Now this time the key, I'm just going to let it sit safely over here. Now, we can do this, pop that in here, and now I have a free orb. We can use that, put that in here. There we go. And this one will reach as well. There we go. Grab this orb. And we are very happy here. We are happy as a clam. Look at that. Figuring out puzzles. We're great at puzzles. You know it. I know it. Oh, it kicks me back each time. Interesting. Okay, well, puzzle number two. Okay. Oops. This time, bring the orb with me. And what's all going on here? Okay. Well, how many? I think I only need to break like two of them to be able to get over it. Yep. And I should be able to turn this without dying because of the light from the other one. Hopefully. Maybe. Are we okay? Yep. Looks good to me. Okay. Ooh. There's a target. Let's go shoot the target. Hopefully I can reach the target. Well, not very well. There we go. Bam! Now, we have to readjust. Let's see if I can readjust this light to fix the problem here. Yes, I can. Alright! Great success! Now let's try puzzle three. You know, I've been thinking for a while. I actually really wonder if, oops, there goes the box. Probably needed that. I actually wonder if the game's name, Closure, has some significance. I mean, I'm quite certain that if it does, we'll find out in the relatively near future, seeing as we're pretty close to done with the game at this point. You know, this video, maybe one more. And no! Damn you, box! I needed you! Okay. So bad with boxes. So bad with boxes. Can I actually climb these ladders? Like, is that a thing I can do? Oh my god, it's a thing I can do! Okay. Need to get two orbs there. No, this seems like it'd be a useful thing to have illuminated. So, let's see what happens on the other side. Okay. Now, I can turn this, so I can climb this ladder. So cool. Ladder climbing. Did not know that was a game mechanic. How fancy. How very fancy. Right. Can I climb the ladder while... Hang on. Nope. Not gonna do that this time. Can I climb the ladder while holding an orb? I can. I just stick it on my head. Cool. Very cool. So now, we'll move the key and both of these orbs over in stages. Doo doo, whoop-ah, pinkado. Will that fall down the ladder? Cool. It does. Nope. Oh, I want to stay up here. And the key. We'll drop everything down. Just cause. Probably a better idea than leaving anything behind. Okay. And this light now needs to go here. And one orb. No, leave that on top of the box. Ugh. Jump and climb. And put that there. There we go. And this time we'll grab the key. Come on, key. Select. There we go. And we'll climb up. And we'll just put... Oh, I used it. Perfect. And we'll come back down. And grab the last light. Screw you, box. We don't need you anymore. Bam! Through the door! We're the greatest. You don't even know. Alright. Puzzle number 4. Let's see what puzzle number 4 has in store. Ladders are obviously the new mechanic here. Well, let's just look around then. Nope. There we go. We've got that. I wonder. Probably can. Let's see if we can just move all of these reflectors to hit a light. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, there's a crap ton. Which is good, because we're going to need that many. Okay. Got more lights. And... Nope. I want to turn this to hit a light. It seems like the goal... Well, that might not be the right way. It seems like the goal here is going to be to hit a reflector... And to hit one of the thingamies. And okay, let's climb back up more. And this is the new one, right? Yep. Oh, okay. So now this one should hit something else. Like, where is there a good one? That seems like a workable one. Ooh, this way gets 2, though. But this way hits the thing, so we'll do that. And jump over some... Which one did I just get? This one right below me. Come on. And... Is that not... Okay, so that one is new. That works. 3 to go. I guess I don't really need to illuminate the door, do I? I'll just illuminate the door when I get there. Ho hum. Yep. I think this one to my left. Here's the new one. And I can hit that one. Okay. And then just this one here. I can turn to hit that. And if I bring the orb with me, I can reach the door. Oh, which one's missing? Oh, that one's missing. There's not enough light. Okay, okay. Which one's actually illuminating that? I think it's this one. Can I... Well, if I hit that one... think I've gone and made a mistake. Hang on, let me look at this. This might be a longer video, as I, because I'm actually looking at the screen, just like, all right, which light hits what? That. Okay, so from left to right, that one is hit by top right-ish, and then the next one over is from there. The next one up is from there. That one's missing. That one is from down there. That one is from here, and that one is from there. Okay, okay. Well, if I illuminate the door, and then is there a way I can? Okay. This is all of them, I think. I'm quite certain I've just got these basically in the wrong spots. So I'm just gonna mess with these for a minute, and when we come back, I'll wrap this up. Alright, well, in trying to figure out just how to get the last of it done, I actually fell and died. So because of that, I'm gonna cut this one here, and when we come back next time, we will try and do this puzzle. And hopefully I can do a little bit better at it, because I'm actually kind of confused on this one. So until next time, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you all again soon. Peace out.